I'm going to show you how to play the four finger strum. What you do is you place your thumb up here and you're going to roll out these fingers one at a time. Faster, it would look like this. Okay, let's add a chord to it. Let's go with E. A minor. So you just roll those out and you let your fingernails graze across the string.